It's your boy Homie Ziggy. We back here with another reaction, and today we got, for the first time, we got Ben Schuller Voices, Two Sides of the Same Coin, Chapter 1. Now, you already know we love Ben on the nerdcore scene and such, especially when he comes in with his, like, not only for like nerd out and such on their music, but also whenever he goes on people's like songs for the like hook and such. Trust me, Ben, sorry, I thought that my door was opening, but Ben be going crazy good with them, no doubt about it, y'all. You know that for fans of Ben, you know that this man goes crazy. But I've always wanted to know how, because I've seen that he has a separate channel and such, right? Because you've always seen me tag him in the music where he's like doing a feature on like Rustage or Schwabity and such, right? So I always wanted to know, how does his music sound like? So you can say this is gonna be my first time reacting to his solo music, so we better check this out. Because I saw that Donald Bradley did a reaction to his, so I wanted to check out for myself of how this music is. So we better check this out. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my socials up there. And without further ado, let's get into the video. Original link to this will be down in the description. Man's on TikTok and such. See that he's from Nashville, Tennessee. Okay, shout out to Tennessee.
Been a long time gone. Did you miss me? This is what you wanted. This is what you chose. Where did we go wrong? Oh, I think you know. Oh, I think you know. Hello, it's me. I'm the voices in your head. You shut me out, but you're listening again.
This gives me, with this particular like scene and such, with the cage and such, this is giving me like a NF type vibe. So this is fire right here. And with the little edits and such, like this, definitely
you shut
NF.
Me out, but you're listening again. You try to run, try to hide, but I keep on coming back. I think we should be friends.
Like, look at this. Or if not NF, it gives me that Eminem song where he was in like this cage and such. What was it called? Was it like, I don't think it was Monster. Was it called Monster? Was it Monster or so? Where Eminem was in like a glass box or so, and he was trapped. Was it Monster? I don't know. Y'all let me know, cause if y'all remember where Eminem was like in this little cage box, and like this little glass box, and Rihanna came to see him and such. I don't know what it was. It probably was Monster. Maybe it was, maybe it wasn't. I don't know, but y'all let me know in the comments below. But all I'm saying is, with this type of visual and such, it definitely gives me like either NF vibes or Eminem vibes.
For sure. Try to run, try to hide, but I keep on coming back. I think we should be friends. Said you locked me away. Oh, I thought that you might, but you know that I'm always on your mind. Hello, it's me. I'm the voices in your head. You said you wouldn't, but you're listening again. Try to run, try to hide, but you know it wouldn't last.
seen. Now hear me out when I say this, right? Hold on, I want to make sure I go all the way back, so that way I get a good little, just so I can actually hear him. But I gotta say this though, for Ben, I've never seen like a nerdcore artist do something like this. Like, hear me out when I say this, right? Cause you always hear me said about how Zach is, right? Where he like, with his type of lyrics, it like gives you that like conscious thinking, like that deep thought thinking, right? No matter which anime or which video game or so or whatever he does and such. But to actually do something like this, that's why I gotta love the nerdcore community, because I've always said it with the versatility. Like, at the end of the day, you can spit your bars and all, which is cool. I'll never discredit that, because we love bars around here. We love lyrics that has like meaning and such, and bars too with the lyricism, all that. But when you turn it up a notch and do something like this, where you really turn it into like a visual, bro. And especially when he's the one who directed it, that makes it 10 times way more better. Because he really see like how his artistry and such. And hey, I'm just saying, I wish we would see more of this. Because for a short little period of times, we've seen other, and mostly others too, do well with the likes of, I seen like Daddy Fat Snaps used to do it, Fable used to do it too, Schwabity at one point, and I think Rustage too. But I'm just saying, right? I'm not saying you gotta pump it out all the time, but at least give it more, like, give it at least. When it comes, even if it's like an anime song one you did before, give it like a new visual like this and such, so that way people could have like a different mindset of it, so that way you can separate and think like it may be related to the anime, but then when you see it in like an official music video, it's something way different you would ought to think.
This is what you chose. Where did we go wrong? Oh, I think you know. Oh, I think you know. Hello, it's me. I'm the voices in your head. You shut me out, but you're listening again. You try to run, try to hide, but I keep on coming back. I think we should be friends.
Voices in your head always telling you something.
Let you lock me away. Oh, I thought that you might. But you know that I'm always on your mind. Hello, it's me. I'm the voices in your head.
In your head.
You said you wouldn't, but you're listening again. You try to run, try to hide, but you know it wouldn't last. I think we should be friends. Hello, it's me. I'm the voices in your head.
In your head.
You shut me out, but you're listening again. You try to run, try to hide, but I keep on coming back. I think we should be friends.
Such, because like I said, this is a different type of artistry that I would never, well, I wanted to see more in the nerdcore, like with other nerdcore artists, where if it's not based upon like nerd stuff and whatnot, give it like a new artistry style and such. Because I've always had this stance about how there's always this stereotype of people who are like nerds or whatnot and such, or into nerd stuff or whatever and such, that they always look to frown upon. In today's world now, with the likes of Ben and such, Rustage, Schwabity and such, Fable and such, because I mean Nickel, it's basically like this. I know this is a long reaction and all. Look, hey, for this song, shout out to Ben, because this shows some great creativity. No doubt about it. And I see that, and this was from like a month ago and such, so hey, shout out to you. and I can't wait for chapter 2. But I want to say this, when it comes to the up, it's basically like this. Look at the likes of like Fable and DPS, for instance, right? I want to say this. You look at those two, right? With Fable, right? This nigga, even though he makes songs for anime and video games, right? Y'all gotta remember, y'all gotta realize, this nigga was in the military at one point, right? And I saw on Instagram a while back, this nigga holding a freaking, doing them shooting. It's, hey, fuck around with Fable. All I'm gonna say is this. You see that, you always hear the aggression in his music, right? Whether it's in the anime ones or video game ones. Just rest assured, if y'all follow that nigga on, sorry, if y'all follow Fable on Instagram or so, or on Twitter, y'all will see a video of this nigga with the rifle, just gunning it down, literally, on some targets and such. So, and like I say, he's ex-military. Fuck around with Fable and see what happens. And he's normally one of the chillest persons, but with the way how I saw him with that shit, with that damn rifle, I don't even want to go on his bad side. Like, for real, real, don't want to go on his bad side. And with DPS, too. Y'all gotta, and with DPS, even though he's like one of the nicest guys, I'm just saying, y'all gotta realize, the man was a former basketball player and a bodybuilder. If y'all remember, if y'all seen on his Instagram and such, he mostly posts about it and such. The man was a bodybuilder at one point. So I guarantee you this. For everybody who's a nerd out there and such, hey, you will never hear me discredit you. Because at the end of the day, I always live by a rule, say don't judge a book by its cover. Because one minute you may make fun of those nerds and whatnot and such, but when it comes to the hands up, but you always think that they may not fight. But if when you hear that one of them is like a ex-military person and one of them was like a bodybuilder, I'ma back off straight up with y'all. I'm backing off. Because I ain't want to mess with them. Because they might F me up. Respectably, they might F me up. But hey, sorry this was a long rant. I'm just saying. Sometimes that stereotype of nerds, I feel like that's long and gone now with stuff like this. But either way, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this down in the comments below. Shout out to Ben again and such. Sorry for that long little rant. But hey, can't wait to see what chapter 2 is and such, because this was a great start of me hearing you. Can't wait to hear more. But like I say, y'all let me know what y'all thought about this down in the comments below. Make sure to go check out my other reactions right here. Follow me on all my socials up there and stay positive and keep the vibes up. Lego.